Minnesota. Hits well. That will get over the head of Mike Karp. Escobar, he will score the Royals' first run on a double by the ultra-hot Haas.
Wow, not messing around one bit. That ball was struck well. Opposite field, that's his wheelhouse. A lot of left-handers, they pull the ball. Hosmer doesn't. That ball's right down the middle, and he stayed with it and drove it over Karp's head. Karp had no chance. Escobar brings the mail home all the way from first base without a play.